So I got this big carp on a walleye rod, light action.
8 pound test.
Kind of a stalemate at the very moment, but.
Be able to get him over this rock, that's a holy.
That's a freaking big one right there.
Elvie, this thing's pretty freaking big.
Get ready. Here you come. See him?
Is he way down there? Holy balls. Yeah, you can see him surfacing way out there.
Huh?
Get up on this table. Is he?
Yep.
He's way on the other side. This thing's huge.
I'm shaking so bad. He's in them freaking rocks, so that's the issue. He's in the rock.
Is he?
Yep. Watch on the other side quick.
Yeah, we might have to. You're not going to have enough line to get all the way over there.
I don't think you bring him up when I go that way.
Just keeps taking drag.
Kind of a stalemate, but.
Oh well, we like stalemates. And we got a freaking turtle somewhere way down there. Using a light action rod.
Walleye rod, actually.
8 pound line. We're gonna have to move all the rest of the rods.
Probably an ounce of weight.
1 ounce sinker is
a size 6 octopus hook with the worm.
Gotta be careful for stuff like this though, Josh.
Yeah. Size 6 octopus hook with the worm and 1 ounce weight. A catfishing rig.
Yeah, catfishing rig catching fucking carp. Gotta make sure he doesn't get caught up in any of that debris. Thank you.
to reach in there, I can reach farther.
Scoop him.
Scoop his ass.
Holy shit, that thing is heavy. Holy. Oh, he engulfed it too.
Yeah, he did. Alright, let's get him back up.